volume can easily be changed on most pinball machines in a matter of seconds. There may be differences to some older machines, but these methods should work on most games. Here's how you do it. Most pinball machines will use a system like the following to control their volume. Open up the coin door and you'll see the service switches, either on or immediately inside the door. The volume can then be raised or lowered using the middle two buttons. The right button will increase the volume, and the left button will decrease it. Don't touch any of the other buttons, just these two if you're trying to alter the volume. Whilst changing this, the game will play some music to allow you to hear what the new volume will sound like. If your game is a Bally or Williams pinball machine, there's a chance that the volume won't go below 8. This is a problem that's easily put right. In the service menu, navigate to the adjustments and then the standard adjustments. In this menu, you'll find the minimum volume override option. Remember to check out our video on navigating pinball service menus for guidance if you need to. Simply turn this option off, exit from the menu, and you'll be able to reduce the volume even further, all the way down to 0 if you wish. When you're done, simply close up the coin door and you're away again. Data's pinball machines are a little different, but thankfully no more complex to change. To change the volume on a Data's pinball machine, simply open up the coin door and locate this tall vertical rod inside. This rod is actually your volume control. Twisting the rod counterclockwise will turn the machine down, whilst twisting it clockwise will turn the machine up. Just be careful, as this volume control is very sensitive. Move it in very small increments each time until the desired volume level is achieved. When you're done, simply close up the coin door and you're away again.